important hole shot. We'll take a look at Jeremy Siebold in the middle of the gate here as we are off and running 250 Moto 1 at Hangtown. And Siebold's got a good start, but he's going to get plowed from the inside. Several riders coming together. Nathan Prynne picks up the Studio 8 hole shot award. And this is huge for the Frenchman, who had two dreadful starts last week at Pala. Out of Logan Leitzel. He is up in this fourth position early on as they are all chasing Nathan Prynne to the top of the hill. Working on Cooper Hunt for fourth. Inside to outside, then side by side coming down the hill. Past the mechanics area. Jackson does have the inside line. Let's see if Hunt holds it on. No, nice job by Jackson to kind of push to that outside line. Stacy, do you remember when I mowed your lawn? Oh, Bordeaux down. Bordeaux has gone down and it cost him the race lead. Boom, through and into the lead goes Logan Leitzel. Now Bordeaux, best he can do. Hunting Hunt, I didn't really put that together, but hey, there you go, as Prynne pulls up alongside. Ooh, he's over the big double into the back. Outside move and gets it. What a pass, Nathan Prynne on a mission. Where did Nathan Prynne come from? He's 30 seconds behind Logan Leitzel, who is on his way to taking this win with ease as the clock ticks down and time is set to expire. So he'll nicely move aside. Let Leitzel have his day in the sun. Down past the mechanics area. And here it is, folks. 250 Moto 1 at Hangtown goes to Logan Leitzel. Like the revs are already up. Look at Seth Shirley as the gate is down. And away we go in 250 Moto number 2. It's a land rush, and it's a Panini rider out of the middle. Johan Bordeaux takes the whole shot, but around the outside in turn two and into the race lead goes Logan. Nathan Prynne is in second place, and let's hope he has a better first lap this time through. Third moto win of the season, and the second straight overall win for Logan Leitzel as he is going to extend his championship lead. And with Jane Wilson having an awful day, it's going to be a massive championship lead as well for Logan Leitzel. Here it is, final corner, 1-1 performance. Logan Leitzel sweeps Hangtown. Nathan Prynne finishes this one up in second, and Johan Bordeaux should round off the podium with 6-3 scores.